Sunny Deol once got so angry with Shah Rukh Khan and director Yash Chopra that he decided to never work with them. It so happened that in 1993, when his movie Dar released, which starred Shah Rukh Khan, Sunny Deol and Juhi Chawla in lead roles, Sunny was so disappointed after the release of the film that he tore his pants in anger. Sunny was kept in dark about the fact that Shah Rukh Khan, who played the villain in the movie, was to be glorified. Sunny felt that he was cheated and so decided to never work with Shah Rukh and Yash Chopra ever in life. In an interview that he gave in 2001, he revealed the same to media. Sunny Deol's son Karan, who will soon make his debut in Bollywood, was offered a 3-film deal with Yash Raj Films. But keeping in mind the cheat that he faced, Sunny has decided to launch his son from his home production, Vijeta Films. What do you have to say about the video? Feel free to post your comments in the comment section below.